Optional bomb. Blink teleportation. Fire blast. Okay, nothing with inspire, so I don't have to worry about anything. But that one guy's got speed of 5. I'm trying to figure out, it's just that I realized one has greater potential in one than the other. Body count for the attackers. For the ram, purposes of making a ram move forward. And deadly can go towards the defenders, so I can kill them, kill the attackers quicker. But as of right now, it's the opposite. I have deadly for the attacker, and body count on the defender.
Thank you. a little bit.
With an all block can easily counter Chandy. And possibly Shaolin. Carrying his team. This team looked like it was losing, and I am carrying this team with a score per minute of 128. Can you believe?
Holy shit, nice.
Exactly. Can you believe that shit? 128 per minute for a score. My score is still rising. It's 131 right now.
Jesus.
It's 134.
Hmm.
up, it's going back down because I died. 128. 127, it's steadily going down. 126.
You pretty much kind of went in there and like fucked everyone.
They did! For a good long time, from half of phase 1 to through the entirety of phase 2. Yeah, as soon as the command itself gets low, you can definitely start hearing them speak. I've noticed that. We have over we have 27 tickets. We had like 31 tickets when we started the third phase. That's how bad I carried the team.
Jeez.
Over 31 tickets. Over 30 tickets, I should say, because it was 31. We're sitting at 24 right now. We just executed pretty much the entire team. Going straight for the commander.
Yeah, damn right you fucking carried the team. Neighbor, I'll bet you win.
Dude, because of my Rocksteady, he can't fucking flinch me with revenge or knock me down with his unblockables. So I just shredded more than half the guy's health with the help of a Centurion pinning him. More than half the commander's health just by unleashing the heavy infinite. Our Mercer can make an excellent attacker if it went this well with me. If only I had saved Fear itself for that moment. I think the commander just killed one of his teammates. Yeah. 117 was my final score per minute. So I managed to keep the score per minute of over 110.
Damn.
116 according to the fucking scoreboard. Damn. You know what I just realized? Warlord's saving grace of an auto revive feat can very well be a huge game changer for the attack if he's on the attackers.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because he's able to revive himself from time to time. Not consistently, but he's able to do it.
Mm-hmm.
And that saves them. That saves the attackers from having to sacrifice one of themselves in order to revive you. And if you combine that with, like, speed revive, you can do some pretty sneaky plays. They have an entire team of assassins, Lucia, Shaman, PK, Orochi, literally an assassin from each of the factions. What the fuck?
Mm-hmm. Have fun with that bullshit.
The thing is, they're not really built to gank fight. With the exception of maybe Shaman.
Execution ball right through your skulls. Now give me that rich, perfect armor I can break down and use the money for. You first. Oh, God. halfway there to level 4 and 5. God, fuck the gem system. Fuck the gem system.
About to come into this net space with 36 tickets. The one thing I can do. With our immersion, I can make the healing zone a priority for me. To complete this boss. This flag should be spawning any minute. It's 27, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Yeah, it should be spawning any minute. It's only the first phase, and I'm maintaining a score per minute of 95. In the 90s, I should say. I think I have my Feeb setups.
Yeah.
like I said, my renown is up to level 3, and because of it, every time I die, I got a 25 second delay. Oh, I saw you. Why is Kamami could be useful? But if he's a defender. I just wiped out 3 assassins while using heavies in my infinite. Oh my god. I can't believe that. I still have a stalwart banner. Thank you. It's definitely possible to get all your feats in the first phase if you do extremely well.
Yeah.
Yeah, cause Alamusha can definitely. He's definitely against Spanker for a reason. About to destroy the ram. Everyone's down except for that guy.
Thank you.
dumb. This is dumb.
Why are you kicking shit in?
Because they're all assassins. They are intent are either dodging or parrying my infinites. And because they have to parry, they have to refresh their guard to block everything. Some of them just ease the hits. It's crazy. I might just put both of these matches since one was attacker and defender in the same video.
They're really just kind of fucking.
I should have just did the light because I knew she was gonna go for the. Behind you, shaman. Behind you, shaman. Oh, you're a bot. But you can also see the issues of the reflex guard whenever I'll post this, because you'll hear the blocking sound, and then you'll hear the attack cut right through as well. Oh, the ram is dead. Ram is dead. It's got an inch of life. She wanna kunai me, I have a stronger kunai, bitch. It's a fire arrow. Can't revive the body since I smoked it. I don't even want it to fire. Damn it. It's got an inch of life. How many of these damn shots will it take? You can tell I'm damaging it. That just proves the ballista can damage the ram as well, because there was no pikeman there. And I managed to destroy the ram using the ballista. Oh yeah, boy. My total score is 2009. My ejector score is 1001.